The annual Christmas concert going on, and we got the Wind Dancers, we've got the Mighty Fortress, we've got all of the people in the choir that are going to be here tonight, and we're going to be celebrating Christmas. We do this every year, and it is the highlight of everybody's night to do this. Unfortunately, we had to cancel it Tuesday because of the weather, and we were worried about people coming tonight, but all you got to do is look around the room, and that didn't stop anybody from coming.
And what does everybody get out of this, and why is it important to do it?
I think the most important thing that people get out of this is when they come every year, there's a sense of community. Everybody that comes here, there's no difference between anybody else. Nobody's disabled. Nobody is different. It's a sense of community, and we all are one family. And that's the way I like to look at it, is we're one family.